Jan says.
Oh, no, no, no.
Jan says, good luck for the game, John.
Big rusher. Captain for the Monsters are number 12, Lucio Villegas. Number 38, Gabriel Alvarez. Number 33, Mike Hipp. Number 51, Robert Rodriguez. Toss has been made, and we're going to find out that the Monsters will receive first, and Wickenburg will defend the North goal post. All right, here we go. Kicking off for Wranglers is number 32, Scotty Drescher. Taken by number 51, Robert Rodriguez. Tries the right side of the line, and he's still going. Brought down at about the 31-yard line, where it'll be first and 10 for the Monsters. Number 24, Danny Nunez, the quarterback for the Monsters, gives off to number 12, Lucio Villegas. He goes, tries to go into the center, and he's met by the... Danny Nunez fumbled on the play. It looks like number 61, you have the ball. We got a timeout. Megan. Looks like Scott Drescher and Sam Lorella are in the backfield. Ball's given to number 22. Sam Lorella is going for the end zone. He's got some blockers. He's got a hand up. And he makes it in. Point for the Wranglers will be number 35, Brett Bodine. Southpaw. Here we go. Ball's up. And it's no good. Kicking for the Wranglers again is number 32, Scotty Drescher. Number 22's got the ball. That's Ramon Sandoval. He's brought down at about the 20. Danny Nunez, who's got the Monsters. It's a pitch out. Coming to the left side, the number 12, Lucio Villegas. Tackle made by... Number 11 is now quarterbacking, that's Freddie Villegas. Hands it into the center. Danny Nunez is quarterbacking again. Number 24, he got flagged. And we'll wait and see what they're all about. Looks like it's procedure. Now number 12 is quarterbacking at Lucio Villegas. He throws that little swing. Incomplete. 12. Lucio Villegas is going to kick. He gets the kick away, and it's Scotty Drescher over there. But it's out of bounds on about 22 and 32. Scott Drescher, Sam Lorella in the backfield. Hand off to number 32, Scotty Drescher. Met right at the... Carlos Chacon is number 48. This is a pitch out to Sam Lorella. Tries one side, he's going around the other. He's back on the left side. He's got a first and 10. He's met at about the 12-yard line by... Ball's handed off to number 32, Scott Drescher. He's going for the end zone. It looks like he makes it. No flag. Tried by Brett Bodine again. It's up. And it's good. Scott Drescher's ready to kick the ball again. Ball's going back. Taken by number 51, Robert Rodriguez. He's getting around. He's up to about the 38-yard line. We got number 12, Lucio Villegas, going back to pass. And it was almost intercepted, but it's incomplete. It's Lucio Villegas, throwing a pass, and it's caught at about the 48-yard line of the Wranglers. Danny Nunez brings him out. Pitches back to number 12, Lucio Villegas. He's running up the middle and gets about 8 or 9 yard line. Lucio Villegas. Nope, Freddy Villegas is quarterbacking. Ball's handed right into the middle to number 38, Gabriel Alvarez, who's met right at the line, may have lost a half. Danny Nunez brings him out. Ball's handed to number 12, tries the right side, Lucio Villegas. And number 55, Jarrett Broyles, made the tackle. Freddy Villegas. His quarterbacking, throws it back to number 12, Lucio Villegas. He tries the right side, maybe picks up 2 yards. Lucio Villegas, he's going back to pass. He throws the swing out to number 38. He's brought down immediately by number 44, Isaac Snyder, but a yellow flag was thrown. We got a face mask. Mr. Villegas brings him back. He's going back to pass. He's throwing it deep. And it's intercepted in the end zone. By number 80,
Lance Hancock.
Ralph Luckett is the center. Handed right into the center. Looks like number 22. Monsters. Josh Magnin calling the signals, hands it to number 44, trying the left side. He's got a blocker. runs into his own blocker and in breaks free. Gets about 12 yards. Flags are going. Somebody move. We got procedure against the Wranglers. Ball's handed into the middle, number 22, Sam Lorella, who picks up the 5 yards they lost. It'll be second. More laundry down on the field. Looks like it's procedure against the Wranglers. 5 yards back. Looks like the Gila Monsters are going to get a sack by number 78, Danny Close. Here we go. Back to pass. Looks like it's going to go deep. And incomplete. Broken up on the kick. Number 80, Lance Hancock. High snap, but he get a hold of it. Kicks away. Picked up by number 12, Lucio Villegas. He's still up and finally brought down at about the 46-yard line. Danny Nunez brings him out, pushes back to number 12, Lucio Villegas. And he goes right into the center for about 4 or 5 yard gain. Number 11, Freddy Villegas, pushes back to number 12, Lucio Villegas, and he's trying the right side. Danny Nunez brings him out, quarterbacking now for the Monsters. And number 33, Mike Hip, takes it through the center and gets... Lucio Villegas throws the ball, and it looks like it. No, Danny Nunez brings him out. 33's in motion, pitches to the left side. And Sam Morella gets on it. Bang! That's the end of the... Pitch back to number 12. Looks like he's going to throw it. He's throwing it deep. Incomplete. Back there. The back kick is number 12. Lucio Villegas got the ball. Ball kicked up to number 32, Scott Drescher. He's still on his feet and running. And still running. Brought down at about. Drescher and Lorella in the backfield. Looks like it's a pitch back to Scott. He's coming around the side, he's got some blocks. He's still on his feet, changing hands, perfect. First and 10 for the Wranglers. Puts back to Sam Lorella. He's still on his feet, still running. Good block, nice blocking. Sam gets about 6 feet. First and 10 for the Wranglers. Ball's on the 38-yard line, and it looks like Jeff Burton, number 30, is going right up the center. We're about a 15-yard. Ball fumbled.
We got it.
And we'll see. 5-yard line. Mr. Villegas is going back to pass. He's throwing it out. Caught by number 38, Gabriel Alvarez. And he was... Mr. Villegas is quarterbacking. Freddie, number 11. Hands off into the center. And it looks like he's met right at the line of scrimmage by number Danny Nunez, quarterbacking. Gets back to number 12. And he's met at the line of fumble. And he's hit by number 35, I think. That's Brett Bodine. And recovered by number 75. Josh Magnin brings him out. Drescher and Lorella are in the backfield. And quick pass. Ball's given to Sam Lorella, and he's met right at the line of scrimmage, maybe even lost. Ball's given to Sam Lorella on the left side. He's still got his feet going and he's still moving. Gets back to about the original line of Wranglers are bringing him out.
Right, they don't grab him tight away, though.
And the laundry's out.
They might call us because we're not even allowed to go past the line of scrimmage, even if we don't hit anybody.
Dead ball foul.
Okay.
Timeout, Wranglers. Wranglers come out. Josh Magnin didn't take them. Fourth down and a foot, given to Sam Loretto on the right side. Looks like he gets through for a first and 10 for the Wranglers. Looks like number 38. Ball kicks back, Scott Drescher, on trying the left side, there's an opening. 33. There's a little pitch out, thrown out there to number.
That's a probably dive right.
And somebody moves, and the yellow's on the field. On about the 5 yard line. Ball kicked back to Sam Lorella trying the right side. Cutting back in. And touchdown. Extra point will be attempted by number 35, Brett Bodine. Being held by the quarterback, Josh Magnin. Ball's loose, picked up, and no good. That's it. Don't have to run. Scott Drescher's ready to kick again. Ball fumbled, still loose. Number 12 is going back to pass. He grabs and gets away. Looks like Lucio Vegas is going to be quarterbacking number 12. He's going back to pass. He's getting chased. He's getting grabbed by number 83. Corey Kempton and 21, Nathan Curtis. And Scott Drescher is dropping back for the punt by number 12. And it looks like they're going to get him right there with a high snap. And he's pulled down for a snap back. Nothing brings him out. Looks like Jeff Burton, number 30 and 32, Scott Drescher in the backfield now. Ball's given to number 30, Jeff Burton. He's going on the left side. And he's in for a touchdown. The point. Ball is pitched, I think, into the center, fumbled. I don't know if that was my mic or the one down on the field.
The field.
Ball's kicked up high by Scott Drescher, taken by number 22, Ramon Sandoval. Danny Nunez brings him out. Number 12, Lucio Villegas, has got the ball and he's met right at the line of scrimmage. Ball's handed in front. Ball's handed into the center to number 33, I think, Mike Hitt. Fourth down and nine, it looks like number 12, Lucio Villegas, is going to kick. Got to hold the ball, he's getting ready to throw it. He's going out, caught by number 88. Miguel Espinoza, Freddy Villegas, he brings him out. Hands off into the middle to Lucio Villegas. Second down and 9 yards to go. Ball kicked back to number 12, Lucio. Lucio Villegas is throwing the pass.
Down 30.
Are they all employees?
Yeah, all employees.
Yeah.
This one is not good.
Josh Mackin brings him out. Going back for pass. Going deep. Scott Drescher, who's still running, and is finally brought down. Our captain is Aaron Johnson. Then we have Indra Babcock, Tasha King, Tracy Duke, Tasha Hodge. To know that this spirit line will be represented. Thank you. off, senior captain, Tanya Volkowski. It looks like number 90, Ariel Kate, will be kicking. He kicks it to number 30, Jeff Burton. And he hands it off to number 22, Sam Lorella, who's still looking for blocker.
The semi!
And he pulls down at about the... Josh Magden brings him out. Scott Drescher and Sam Lorello are in the backfield. The ball's thrown out. Looks like Lindsay will... Ball's off, handed to number 32, Scott Drescher. He goes around one person, he's getting some good block. And he's finally brought... He gives the number 22, Sam Lorelli. He's going through the center. Back to pass, throws it high.
Takes the pressure off him.
The thing about that is if he goes down, you get it.
Yeah.
Ball's given to number 22, Sam Lorelli. He's going through the center. Untouched. Cut. Ball's up, and it's good.
I see.
All right, Scott Drescher is back to kick again.
Starting off with a fancy play. Not.
We got a happy sweet 16 to Kim and Don.
The shotgun.
Ball's going back to number 51, and gets a hold of it. That's Robert Rodriguez. He gets back to
the line type thing, or?
Yeah, just running high, and then the eye goes into the shotgun.
Okay.
Ball's handed into the center. Dropped down by number...
I know. I'll have tape on my wrist.
Ball's going into the center. Go.
Oh, no. No, I... Well... Yeah.
Looks like Brian Mills is going to catch number back to kick. It's number 12, Mr. Vegas. And he gets away his clean kick.
Oh.
Taking it good. Mr. Magden brings him out. Ball's given to Scotty Drescher, number 32. He's caught right away. Looks like third down and six. Back to kick is Lance Hancock. High snap, he gets it away. Here comes in, brings him back. So you tried to hand it off to somebody, no. To number 14, Bone Gonzalez. Ball is blocked.
When in doubt, refer to the notes.
Ariel Cates getting ready to kick the ball. Back deep is Jeff Burton, Sam Morella, and Scott Griffin. Ball is taken by number 30, Jeff Burton, looking for the line. Grabbed by number 70. We're going, Phil. Against the Wranglers. Here. Ball pitched to number 30, Jeff Burton. Isaac Snyder is bringing him out. Pitch to number 32, Scott Drescher. He's got some blockers. He's got a man to beat. Ball's out of his hand, but it's out of... Ball's given in... Oh, passed out on the right side to number 81, Toby Kipton. 1 yard to go. Ball's given to the first guy, Scotty Drescher, number 32. He's got number 22 to beat. It's a foot race. And he's in. Brett Bodine will attempt the extra point. Ball's up. And good. Scott Drescher's getting ready to kick the ball again. Back deep is Mike Kipp, number 33. And 51, Robert Rodriguez, who gets the ball. He's going to try the left side. The flags are down. He's still up. He's out of bounds. So we got a flag back. Ball's given to number 38, it looks like, into the center of the line. Gave stop by 21. Oh, looks like number Brian Green, 21, Nathan Curtis. Danny Nunez trying to run. Try to reverse to the... Ball kicks back, number 12, gonna go out deep again. And... Looks like number 12, Lucio Villegas, is back to punt. He gets it away cleanly. It's a tremendous kick, but it takes kind of a Wrangler bounce right at the 20-yard line. All right, here we go, fourth quarter. Wranglers 39, Gila Monsters 6. Looks like Mario Vigoria, number 18. Mario Vigoria is quarterbacking now for the Wranglers. And he keeps it. Quarterback keeper. And he gets. Nice stop by 4. Isaac goes back. He's throwing it up. Down in 13. Ball's given to Jeff Burton. He's trying to get away. Back to kick is Lance Hancock, and he gets away a boomer. Back to take it is number 12. I think that was a fair catch. Must be. Ball's handed off to Lucio Diego. Ball pitched back to Lucio, and he's got a long way to run. Taken out of bounds. Manny Nunez shoots the ball off. Wide open. Number 14. Ball handed off to number 12. Lucio Villegas is still on his feet. And Nunez brings him out. Number 48 gets the ball. Ball pushed back to Lucio Villegas. He's got the ball. He's still running. He's jumping people. Finally. Danny Nunez is quarterbacking, throws it sideways and almost picked off by number 40. John quarterbacking now, I think. Nope, Lucio Villegas. Ball's thrown deep to number 14 and he's got it. And he's down just before getting into the end zone. Driven in, tried to by number 12. Lucio, and it looks like number 24, Danny, set a flag before we even get there. Dead ball, encroachment, defense. Half an inch. He's trying. Oh, fumble! Dropped on by number third down. In about 3 yards, I think. Danny Nunez calling the plays. He's going back to throw it. And his incomplete pass is being called. Star must have been going forward. Incomplete pass, fourth down. Fourth down and about 4 yards to go. We got a fresh crew out there. Let's see if they can hold them.
All right, Cheetah.
Here we go. Lucio, back to pass. He's got a man open. He's gonna run for it. He's got it. Touchdown. Here we go. We're gonna try for two. Danny Nunez is going back. He throws it back. Wide open. Number 33.
Well.
Number 90, Ariel Cates is ready to kick the ball. And gets it away. It looks like number 30, Jeff Burton, is going to take it. Getting his line set up. Okay. First and 10 for the Wranglers on their own 19-yard line. How's that? Off down. Offside against the Gila Monsters, now first and five. Isaac Snyder's quarterbacking goes into the center, met by number 50. Isaac Snyder is calling the plays for the Wranglers. He's giving the ball to...
I probably shouldn't have said anything.
Third down and five. Fumble on the snap. Everybody's piling on. We'll wait and see. Looks like it's the Wranglers. Isaac Snyder's calling a play. Gives it to second man. Fumbled. And that's going to be Gila Monster ball. First and 10 for the Gila Monsters. Mosey old Villegas calling the plays. He's going back to pass. Ball's up. And incomplete. Number 11's quarterbacking. Hands off, throws it back to number 12, Mosey old Villegas. Rubio's straight drop back, caught by number 50, David Kirkland. Rubio's back, and he's grabbed by number 40 for a big loss. That's John. Flag 10 seconds left. Last play of the game. Everybody's drifting back. Ball's given to number 21, Nathan Curtis, and he's still running. Bang! Game.